A newborn baby should be given bath ideally 24 hours after birth because of two things. One, they are born with vernix coating around their body, which actually protects them from losing extra body heat. And second, their hands, their body is still smelling of amniotic fluid. The chemical smell of amniotic fluid is almost similar to the chemical which is around the nipples. So it actually helps them establishing breastfeeding. So ideally you should give your baby a bath 24 hours after birth.